century later, the latest £3 billion aircraft carrier, HMS Prince of Wales.
That's one of two carriers of its class.
51 million hours of work to create a unique twin island design.
Yeah. Oh, commissioned it.
Engineer Stephen J.J. Ramsey has worked on the project from the beginning.
We're on the deck of Prince of Wales, the second of the QEC class aircraft carrier. Each one is 65,000 tons, 4.5 acres of flight deck. Only carriers afloat the two islands. The forward island here runs the ship. The aft island will control the aircraft landing and taking off.
She's 280 meters long, 70 meters wide. 40 jet fighters will be brought up on deck by American elevators. She's designed to be home for 600 people, including sailors, officers, and flight crew.
Been a great project to work on from the start. I've been on it a long time. And to actually see the Prince of Wales going into service will be a proud day.
HMS Prince of Wales must now be floated for the first time and taken to the other side of the Forsyth dockyard. The dry dock is 311 metres long, 42 metres wide and 15 metres deep, and it must be flooded with water. Chief Naval Architect Mark Way is in charge of the build.
Currently, the ship is sitting on about 300 steel stools. So these stools are distributed very carefully around the ship, located at strong points throughout the hull to support the mass of the ship.
Each stool supporting 183 tons. It'll take 31 million gallons of water to fill the dock and lift HMS Prince of Wales off the supports.